I wish you would play a little bit of Dewdrop and show folks. Now, this uses every finger, doesn't it?
Four
fingers.
Right.
And this was also one of your father's pieces.
That was one of the first pieces I learned on guitar.
It's a pretty piece, and if you'd play it through at regular speed, and then we'll go back through and look at some of the...